toll at the moment is officially 23 people have lost their life, and we have 15 people that have been heavily injured that are now in the hospitals. Unfortunately, these figures could be increased in the coming hours.
Can you clarify for us any idea on how many people may still be trapped in the rubble?
We just imagine that at about 40-50 vehicles were still were at the moment going through the bridge. We don't have figures about the exact number of people that were ongoing at that moment on the bridge.
We understand that the area has been evacuated because of fears that perhaps the entire bridge structure could collapse. Are you able to confirm that for us?
Yeah, I can confirm all the area has been evacuated. We have about 400 people evacuated from the area because we have some buildings standing below the bridge. Fortunately, on the not collapsed side. But we are still now still ongoing the technical verification in order to understand the staticity and the stability of the part of the bridge that are still on.
Now, we understand that 12 bridges and overpasses have collapsed in Italy since the year 2004. Does Italy have a problem with bridge construction?
I wouldn't say a problem. I would say that, of course, it's a matter of prevention. So the bridges have to be almost always verified, have to be retrofitted anytime it's needed. So we have a very intense infrastructure. Of course, it has to be always verified.